Hi, I am Achal. Welcome to another course preview of UVTIS ticketing system. So let's have a look over the user functionality of the UVTIS ticketing system. Basically, the user management functionality provides the creation, management and authentication process to operate your help desk in a systematic way. Here, we will be checking out the functionality that how to manage your customer, how to manage your support staff, and how to assign different privileges to your support staff to deliver the better customer support. So let me take you to the back end of UVDesk ticketing system. Now, as you can see, I have successfully logged into the back end of UVDesk help desk ticketing system. Here, I will going to show you the functionality of user management system. So the very first step over here, we are having the option of agents. Agents are those who are taking care of your customer queries. Like if any of the customer is reaching out to your support portal, then a ticket is created and that particular ticket will be assigned to the specific support agents. And if you want to create the agent, then you just need to navigate into the users, and under the user option, you will get an option of agents, and from here you will find complete list of users, and by tapping over new agent option, it will redirect you to a new page. From here, you need to fill out the required information like the first name, last name, email address, and from next, you can also assign that particular agent into the different groups and teams as well. And next, we are having an option of permissions. From here, you can set the role of your particular agent, either it is admin or agent. After filling out the required information, you just need to tap over the save changes button, and accordingly that agent will be successfully saved and you can fetch that particular agent from the list. Now next, we are having an option of customers. If you want to register the customer from the backend, then you can do the same by tapping over the new customer option. And here you just need to fill out the required information like first name, last name and email address. And accordingly, once you create a customer from the backend, then an acknowledge email will be sent out to the specific email address from where the customer can able to set up their customer portal of the UVDesk ticketing system. Now next, we are having an option of groups. Groups are like something from where you can assign your agents into a particular group, and they can able to create or they can able to check out the customer queries in a bundle. As you can see here, we are having an option of adding a new group. Here you just need to add the name and the description. And from here, you can assign the users as well. As here, I'm going to create a new group, that is Magento group I'm creating. And I'm also taking the description as same. And here, I'm assigning a particular user inside this group, that is Alex. And if you want, then you can also assign the teams inside this group. Teams are like the subgroup of the groups. And from here, you can mark this group as active or inactive. And after that, you need to tap over the save changes, and it will going to appear over the group. As you can see here over the screen, we are having a list of groups, and you can find your created group inside the same. Now moving next, we are having an option of privileges. As we have discussed earlier, privileges are something, the permission which you are assigning to your support staff, so that they can able to check out the particular help desk system and they can able to perform the actions accordingly. As here, if you want to create new privilege, then you can add here the name of that privilege, as I am going to create the new privilege, that is agent privileges. And after that, you need to write down the description as well. And next, you are having an option of tickets. You can also assign the specific role to your agents, like what actions they can able to perform. Either they can able to create tickets, they can edit tickets, delete tickets, and rest of particular, like we are having an option of what actions they can able to perform over a ticket, like they can apply prepared response, they can add tags, they can lock or unlock the ticket, or they can also assign and they can also update the priority of that particular ticket. Moving ahead, we are having an option of advanced. From here, you can assign other roles to your agents, like what actions they can able to perform apart from the ticket view. If they are, they can able to manage the customer, they can able to manage the workflow and other functionality of your help desk, then you can able to assign the roles from here. And after that, you just need to tap over the save changes button, and accordingly a new privilege will be added inside the complete list. So this way you can assign the roles to your support agents. Now next, we are having an option of teams. If you want to create teams, teams are basically the subgroups of the particular groups. If you want to create any team, then you can create the same from here, as I am creating here new team along with the description. And from here, you can also able to add users, and also you can assign a particular group inside this team. As here, I'm going to assign Magento group inside this particular team. After that, you need to activate this team. Now, need to hit over the save changes button, and accordingly, you can see here the team is generated along with particular required information. So this way you can able to manage the user management functionality of your UVDES ticketing system. So that's all about the user management functionality of UVDES ticketing system. In our upcoming videos, we will discuss other features of UVDES helpdesk ticketing system. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.